It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Lock this place down.
Thank you.
entering safe area. Hostile broadcast picked up.
This place was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way.
Electronic device detected.
It'd be nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
Symptoms.
You're scaring me, Alani.
Good. That's what I'm trying to do.
Mama was in New York in October.
They're pretty sure the outbreak started in late November. And if Mama was exposed, she'd have shown symptoms long before now.
Okay. I'll head into town this afternoon.
Remember, dry and canned goods are the priority. Assume you might have to make do for months.
I sure hope you're overreacting.
So do I, Tutu.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Hostile broadcast detected. Backup request. Civilians in danger.
Detected.
Alliance in distress.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this... this needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
True Sun's munitions detected.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Portable device detected.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Then I hope you won't be shocked to hear I'm recommending a mandatory quarantine in D.C.
Well, that won't be popular.
The question is, can it be done?
Not without adversity, but it can be done.
Then do it. I'm putting you in charge.
Me, sir?
Can you think of anyone better for the job?
No, sir.
I'll want a full report on what you want to do and what you need to make it happen.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. I think you're clear the next one.
Awesome! Next one.
When you're done fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Enemy has been observing the planets for millennia, but we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, it is... Vast reaches of space. It's a vast... Our little planet is the only...
Come on, let's do this!
Copy that. You're an easy target, Ace.
observing the planets for millennia. But we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets.
Firing!
The third rock cannot be the center of our universe. But so far, it is the only
in need of backup.
Too slow! Keep back!
following simple instructions, Colonel. This is your last warning. Face the wall.
Whatever you say, son. You're the big man in here.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Mm-hmm.
someone.
And tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
We've got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Okay, answer this one. Would you rather know when you're going to die or how you're going to die? Come on, you have to choose one. I just want to get out of this fucking rain. Who told you to stop digging?
Thank you.
detected from the control point in proximity.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. 7 total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Hostile control point identified. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked.
More of them!